Never been here to is this slime. So,
I mean putty.
I didn't say slime. So, here it is.
Kitsy, sorry about the lighting.
Sorry about the lighting. So, this is my slime. It's a putty slime. It's a very light bluish kind of slime. It used to be green and blue, but now it just got really blue, if you know what I mean. But yes, so that's my slime. This is the next slime that I have. It is a purple kind of glittery slime. You can barely hear it poking, but it does poke. It's kind of hard to stretch. Yeah, it barely pokes, so that's a bad thing about the slime. I would rate that teal blue slime a 5 out of 10 because it's not even slime, first of all, it's funny, but it, like, you can't stretch it, you can't swirl it, nothing. So I just really don't like it. Yeah. And this is the last slime that I have for you guys today. It is a really, really light pinkish kind of slime. It doesn't poke that well, too. Like, these are really not poking slime, which really annoys me. You know, I like those slimes.
It's Nickelodeon slime, by the way.
Yeah, we made it with the Nickelodeon slime here. And
there we go, swirl.
I don't really like it because it doesn't. I would rate the slime about a 6 out of 10. It doesn't really poke. The bubble pops, you can barely hear them. And it's not good at stretching. The other one I would rate a 6 out of 10. I mean, I like the color, but it's the same thing as this one. Like, what the heck?
Okay, so this is my last
slime.
This is my only slime. It's like a blue type of glittery crunchy slime. You can barely hear the poking. The bubble popping is really good. It's just, sorry for the it cracked though. Hold on. Sorry. So, the bubble popping is good. It's just that I don't know how to master bubble pop.
Are you done?
Hold on.
You're done?
Okay.
hey guys, and this is...
Can I feel two
this
of
bubbles
in your slime?
This is one of my slimes.
No,
and it's
sorry,
like...
I never felt them.
It's like a purple kind of bluish slime. It pokes.
Yeah.
This is a Nickelodeon slime, by the way.
It's
a Nickelodeon slime, by the way. Because we made Nickelodeon.
Because it feels nice.
It stretches pretty good.
The bubble pops.
And it kind of pops. Like, I don't know. But, oops.
Are you done?
And yeah. Now I'm going to show you my next slime. So here's my next slime. It's in the container
last
right now.
Slime.
Yeah, my last slime. So now I'm going to take it out. Here's what it looks like. Let's try this one.
Oh, it's super cold. Why is it so cold? Oh my gosh, feel it.
Nine?
Oh, that is.
Here is my blue slime. It pokes. And also, it stretches really good.
Hurry, because there's only a 5 minutes past my limit.